sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Any minute now. They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captives showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's hope this is it.
Elias and I will attempt to reach the Far Hills, where the...
up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
thin, fluted flint arrowhead, snapped in two. The base is familiar.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind.
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source that Constantine is after.
That's the part I'm not clear on yet. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. The company aren't saying much.
Yeah. Look, keep this close to your chest, but I don't think it's money they're after.
You bought into Constantine's speeches about a new world in glory, huh? I thought that was just motivating the troops.
I don't think so. I think he really believes it.
So we took a contract with religious fanatics.
No. Fanatic sort of implies he's wrong, doesn't it?
Don't tell me you believe all this.
Someone does. Trinity has a lot of money and support behind them. They wouldn't risk this much if it wasn't gonna pan out.
All right. I guess we're all gonna find out how serious Constantine is.